The Schumer sellout.
Okay, see.
The last night protesters took to told you so.
Somebody
Schumer's
didn't believe me.
With a message.
See. Lawbreakers. So called the DACA.
I'm here to stand up again for our community.
These are,
and
again, insurrection.
There's the line.
Look at that. My life is on the line. Do you know, did you hear that? My life is on the line. Burglars break into our countries. Our lives are on the line. So get the fuck lost.
Campaigning and running, there were so many people running ads against you that you're going to be some crazy right wing nut job. And now we have you pushing it back against the attorney general on marijuana. And a lot of people think this position you have immigration is not so conservative either. How do you respond?
Well, look, I think when it comes to the issue of marijuana, something I opposed when
Colorado?
I was in Colorado, opposed it in the state legislature, the legalization. It's a matter of states' rights. It's a matter of federalism. Colorado voters approved it. I'm going to stand up for the people of Colorado. And when it comes to immigration issues, I think people in this country, no matter what political affiliation they are, want to fix a broken immigration system. They want border security. They want to know that we're not going to end up in the same spot 5 or 10 years from now that they were in today.
Yeah,
and I don't think that's
true.
A conservative
we're
or liberal
being
cause.
Invaded.
I think it's just a matter of enforcing our law and making things right in a broken system.
So let's talk a little bit about this Gang of Six proposal
DACA.
That you were part of. It seems
DACA
like
people
incident,
got so mad at
so
Schumer because they think
so
that Schumer gave in to Donald Trump
recipients.
And they
but
went
then,
and terrorized his house.
To chain migration instead of getting rid of it altogether.
Can you believe that? Foreigners?
Instead of getting rid of it altogether. And
this is like, it's crazy. People like come and invade your house.
So,
and say that
you
can't do anything about it. And they have the right to be mad.
He
said, my life is on the line. No, my life is on the line. Seriously.
Because POTUS won't
John Cornyn Gang of Six
will
fix DACA. We're not going
to
vote in the House.
He's
going
to
vote
in the
House.
Go ahead, Ron.
Get
him
to her diversity.
Senator
Cotton
says this. Might as well roll it straight into the trash can. Mass amnesty.
Some kind of
fake border security, no end to chain migration.
Fake border
security.
It
sounds like there's a little work to do.
It's right.
Everybody on the same
what are you trying to avoid?
It's always risky when you go first, when you put something together, try to get a solution in place before you have all the answers of where people are. And that's what we try to do, really, to push a conversation, doing our best to meet what the president had laid out, the four things that he said he wanted. We put together a plan that addressed the border wall. We need to do more. It's clear, but we used numbers that he had put forward when we really didn't have any other numbers, so we can always do better. We tried to end chain migration the way we could.
No, not the way we could.
A
you're
way
a
to
liar.
Do this thing. And so there's a lot of conversations on the Hill about.
Oh, they're
gangs,
not even giving 10%
of
what would
gang of prime numbers
cost to build the wall.
Exactly
are you crazy?
What is so important about 6 or 8? What's important
to fix my wall? It's like $5,000. If you give me 500, you know, you might as well throw in the fucking garbage can.
That's what's going to be
you're going
to
buy me some couple bags of cement
and, have an immigration solution that
and then leave it there
because
I don't have enough money to finish
side,
it.
Headed up primarily by House
come on, that's just not
that's
right.
So
and you're
going
to pay $23 billion for this so-called DACA people
saying,
to come and take over my country. You're
out of
your fucking mind.
What you have in the House, they could pass in those
seriously.
Places. They can't pass each other.
I don't know what's wrong with
Schumer. The Senate piece. So
obviously it threatened his life. They, meaning the foreign intruders, they should all be locked up for treason.
Yeah, there are. I mean, if you look at what President Trump had said out a couple of weeks ago when he talked about working with Steny Hoyer and Kevin McCarthy and John Cornyn and Dick Durbin, those conversations continue. I know last week they continued, and I know John and Dick were together today for a conversation with the
John
over
and
2,000
Dick.
Members of
the Senate. John and Dick, they can
dicker
with each other,
look,
dicker
it's no
and
good
dicker
for us
all
to
they
pass
want.
A bill out of the Senate. If we
liar,
pass
liars,
Senate,
pants on fire.
Work, what good have we done? It has to be able to pass the Senate, Republican support in the House, to pass the House, and to be signed by the president. That's got to be the ultimate goal. Look,
well, don't you fucking betray us, all right? We didn't put
politics,
you there. I don't know this
guy. Isn't ever going to be solved. We will be in the same spot 6 months from now in a year. If the objective is good policy,
six
then
years.
We can get this done.
We're done. We don't have a country. We'll be like one of the shithole places.
Are you afraid of that word or no? Because you're okay with
what I want people to do is to not be afraid to put ideas forward. We put an idea forward. It was rejected. That's fine. Let's make it better.
Because you didn't put
it
sincere and nothing. Like I said, if you just like give us $500, we expect to fix the wall
and
I need $5,000.
I think most
I'm going to pay anybody.
You realize it's not working.
You understand the mathematics,
it.
Right?
And so we put together a plan. People said, hey, we can do
and
better.
You want
let's
8 million people
going to
come and live off us. Yes.
Can do it.
It's 3.6 that's eligible for DACA, but only 700 or 800 that have come forward and registered. So they're all going
to
all come
out.
Once that you declare that they can become our citizens. And then they're going to bring their fucking fifth cousins and parents, grandparents, like I know. They're burrowing in our communities,
right,
receiving welfare, housing, food stamps. I mean, come on. Please. Are you really that stupid? Yes, I guess you are.